To change the value of ISO, look for the I button. Once you press it, you'll access the menu. From here, select ISO, and then you can select any number that you want.